on his weaker foot as well. But he can't slide it anymore into the corner. And it's been a day so far of disaster after disaster after disaster for Manchester City. And as a manager, as a coach, you can do nothing about it. I mean, we're talking about a quality footballer here. And we're also talking about a situation that's not really that difficult. And I think all he's trying to do, I think he's trying to guide this back to Joe Hart. Now, why are you trying to guide it back to him in that position, John? I